with Food for the Hungry, Medical Teams International, Pathways to Peace, Matter Day High School, to celebrate the International Day of Peace. We're here in the Rohingya camps, and we are working with the children today to teach them about making peace cranes. They're going to be working on a memory project, writing postcards, and right now they're drawing pictures to tell us what peace means to them and the peace that they want for the world. So I welcome you all to our very intimate event, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.